to you. For we are blinded by our abundance, fighting for the numbers in our bank accounts rather than the treasures we once kept in our hearts. This dispute of vanities has corrupted our souls, making us sick at heart and mind, craving for a better future in the same sick society. Doesn't make us better people. Time has come for resurrection, but we're too deep underneath